days, and I do wish all the contestants the best of luck.